Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, I just want to state once again that I am human. Even though things were said, and those things I regret. I apologize to all Nigerians, regardless of the provocation. There should be no reason why I should react in that form. So I want to use this opportunity to appeal to all Nigerians. Let us let what has happened remain in the past, and let us forge forward. Thank you once again.